Well, over the last couple of years, dangerous street racing incidents like this one in Uptown last summer have become more frequent. Now city leaders in Blaine say they have a plan that could put a stop to it. Tonight, Sharon Yu explains how it works.
Blaine recently became the first city in Minnesota to pass an ordinance that specifically targets street racing. More specifically, ever since the ordinance passed, it is now illegal to not only participate in exhibition driving, but also to spectate.
City Council documents show the ordinance was designed to outlaw exhibition driving, street racing, and unlicensed car shows in the city of Blaine. It defines exhibition driving as, quote, turning, accelerating, decelerating, or otherwise operating a motor vehicle in a manner that causes unnecessary engine noise or backfire, squealing tires, skidding, sliding, swaying, throwing of sand, gravel, dirt, and other material. The 95th Avenue Park and Ride, located in Blaine, just a 5-minute drive away from the police department, bears marks on its concrete as evidence of this kind of behavior. Street racing is defined as comparing relative speeds by operating one or more vehicles, regardless of the speed limit that's posted. These are considered events when at least one spectator is present. Leading up to the passage of the law, Blaine police say they responded to 86 calls related to street racing since January 1st of 2020.
The policy went into effect on September 19th, and police say they have not had any incidents since then. In Blaine, Sharon Yu, Care 11 News.
Well, Blaine officials say they modeled their ordinance after a law in Fort Worth, Texas.